what I do, which I really want to do, say is that I check legally if actors are free or not. That's a big one for us now. Balaji has a legal cell because in daily soaps, I have cast two kids in my web show. After shooting the web show, they told us that they have signed up the daily show. So I was stuck because it was my own show. With this kind of big level of content, we do a big search on how legally they are clean or not. Because with web and TV and movies, everyone is taking small roles here and there. And then you're stuck. That one. Secondly, I cast people on instinct. When I'm seeing an audition, I'm usually tying my shoelaces by eating something, walking. And I'm doing casting. I don't even like somebody telling me that this one is that one's friend. I'm that honest to my job. And I know nobody believes that because I get so many questions on... This is a big part of the folklore. But yes, my titles are astrologically approved. My dates are astrologically approved.
Dates of what?
Dates on when to launch.
Okay, okay.
And I wear a lot of rings and they are astrologically approved. I think I'm also astrologically approved. My dad told me something very interesting. He told me, this too shall pass. If you're very successful, it'll pass. If you're having a horrible day, it'll pass. Life will pass. Everything changes. Badlav hi dunya ka shashwat niyam hai. So, chahe wo bad time ho ya good time ho, you cannot get stuck to the outcome. It's not in your hands. You can definitely enjoy the process. So I don't know if all Balaji will be the biggest app or not. I don't care. I love the process. And as long as you're stuck to the process, na, the outcome, you will look at it as reverence. Ke sath. With nonchalance. It doesn't matter.